Brushy initially closed, I was part of the group that reopened Brushy Mountain.
Wow.
And as a matter of fact, I was the 8-point-something miles into the woods when we found James Earl Ray.
Oh, you were part of the group that found James Earl Ray. Wow.
That's correct. So I'll tell you what, my wife and I want to come up, and when we do, I'd like to say hello to you and point out